right, thanks for joining. Do this.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler who was both too tired to sleep.
So we took turns starting out the window at the darkness, the boredom overlook us, and he began to speak.
Yes, son, I made a lie out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes.
So if you don't mind my saying, I want you out of vases. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice.
So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, and he asked me for a light.
And then the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expressions. So I'm gonna play the game, boy. I'm gonna learn to play it right. Got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and when to run. Never count your money when you're sitting on the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows that a secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep.
Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep.
And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette and faded off to sleep.
And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep.
You got to know when to hold them, know when to hold them, know when to walk away, and when to run. Never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Got to know when to hold them, oh, when you hold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. Never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is on. Got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. Gotta count your money when you're sitting at the table. Time enough for counting when the deal is on.